Acrobatics began in a small hall. It was a community centre on the Sunshine Coast. We started with around about 3 kids, around about 2010, so around about 7 years ago. I think the atmosphere here comes down to the kids really like the culture of working together. It's a very positive reinforcement style of teaching here. Like, you know, we don't give up on the fact that it's always going to be difficult, but you always got to get up and give it another go. With that positive reinforcement, we've been able to create a culture where the kids really want to come here, have a good time, and you know, if they're having a good time, they'll like to come back. And who doesn't want to exercise while they're having a good time? It's always a moving piece of art. It's not like, you know, I come in, it's a Groundhog Day where it's the same thing over and over and over. It's always keeping that brain open and making sure that, you know, we're pushing the barriers and keeping it interesting for us and interesting for the kids. My name's Darren, I'm one of the head coaches at Just Acrobatics. Come and check us out, we've got a beautiful place here. Why not have some fun while getting fit, strong and flexible? You can follow us on Facebook or check us out on Instagram.